How did you end up on Remus?
They sent me there to die.
How could a mere human survive the dilithium mines?
Not that it mattered, as I was no longer part of their plans against the Federation. In those terrible depths lived only the damned. Together with the Remus slaves, I was condemned to an existence of unceasing labor and starvation under the brutal heel of the Romulan guards. Only the very strongest had any hope of survival.
I was only a child when they took me. Then I didn't see the sun or the stars again for nearly 10 years. The only thing the Romulan guards hated more than the Remans was me.
But one man took pity on me. The man that became my viceroy. He protected me from the cruelty of the guards and taught me how to survive. And in that dark place where there was nothing of myself, I found my Reman brothers.
They showed me the only true kindness I ever known.